time, team captains, while the dance is going on, you guys can prepare your tables, put out all your food, your utensils. And so we'll take we'll start the dance in about 5 more minutes. So we just want everyone to go use the restroom, whatever you need to do right now, and have a seat. Okay? Thank you. Yes, one more announcement that I forgot. We do have a raffle going on over here with First Lady Danetta. She is selling tickets for a raffle of three tickets for $5. If you want to play in the raffle at this time, go over and see Sister Danetta. Mission is over. So please take your seats. We have a special dance today from our Minister Pearson and his lovely daughter Jace. So this is going to be a daddy and daughter dance.
There's two things I know for sure. She'll save me from heaven, and she's daddy's little girl. As I drop to my knees by her bed, she talks to Jesus, and I close my eyes, and I thank God for all the joy in my life. Oh, but most of all,
bless the food we're about to receive. Let it nourish our bodies. Bless everybody that prepared it. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
At this time, we're going to make it just get up and we'll serve. Amen. You can go to different tables that you want to, and they'll serve you. At this time, we're going to eat.
We're going to put on a little fashion show for all the kids of New St. Elizabeth Community Center. Some of them signed up to participate. So they're pretty nervous. This is their first fashion show.
So let's encourage them. We're ready, Tanisha. All right. First, we have Caitlin Edwards.
Do you ever feel like a cloud that drifting through the wind?
Caitlin Edwards is 7 years old. Her favorite colors are purple and pink. This afternoon, Caitlin is wearing a white shirt with a reversible heart on it that has sequins in it. And also, she's wearing a denim vest that has emojis on it. And the brand of her outfit is called I Heart Peach. Her bottoms, she's wearing denim emoji pants. Caitlin, you're not done. She's wearing denim emoji pants. Also, she has shoes that are white with flowers on them. And her hobbies are playing with toys and her American Girl doll. And also, when she grows up, she wants to be a teacher. And her love quote this afternoon is, I love God and He loves me. Let's give it up for Caitlin Edwards. And next for our fashion show, we have Jordan Mitchell. All right, Jordan Mitchell. She is 9 years old. Her favorite color is purple. She's wearing a light pink dress with a flowy skirt bottom. The back of her dress has a heart cut out at the back. And the brand of that is Novo. And it's a polyester material. She also is wearing brown shoes that are flat with a flower in the front. And the brand of that came from Burlington. Her favorite hobbies are outdoor playing with her friends. And her quote still is, always love God. Let's give it up for Jordan Mitchell. Next, we have Caitlin Mitchell. Caitlin Mitchell is 10 years old. Her favorite color is teal. This afternoon, Caitlin is wearing a red dress with a flowy skirt bottom also. The back of her dress also has a cut-out heart in the back. And she's wearing a polyester material. Her shoes are from New York & Company, and they are tan with a knotted bow in the front. Her hobbies are being on Wi-Fi and YouTube, and playing her hoverboard. And her quote this afternoon is, always love yourself. All right, next up we have Janae Edwards. Janae Edwards is 8 years old. Her favorite colors are pink, purple, and blue. Today she's wearing a gray shirt with a red and pink rose with sequins in it. Her shirt says, be mine. Turn around and show up your shirt. And it's in gold letters. The brand of that is from Crazy 8. She also is wearing denim bottoms that are made out of emojis. And the brand of that is I Love Pink, and you can find that at Macy's. Her shoes are white, and they have a wedge heel on them with a bow. Her hobbies are gymnastics, dancing, and yelling at her siblings because she's the oldest. And her quote this afternoon is, I love the Lord, He is my Savior. Give it up for Janae. And next up we have Jamari Keaton. Jamari Keaton is 7 years old. Her favorite color is pink. This afternoon she's wearing a gray and white shirt with a unicorn on the front of it. And the brand of that is Jamboree. She's wearing black tights also. And the brand of that is Children's Place. Her shoes are silver and black, and they're cowgirl boots with black flowers on them. Her hobbies are dancing. And also her quote this afternoon is, oh, how wonderful is the name of the Lord. Give a hand clap for her. And next up we have Kayren Trace. Kayren Trace is 9 years old. His favorite color is blue. This afternoon he's wearing a navy blue and brown sweater shirt. The brand of that is Jamboree. His pants are denim, also a neck comes from Old Navy. His shoes are Vans and they're black and brown. His hobbies are doing karate. And his quote this afternoon is, "No one can judge me but God." Let's give it up for Karen. All right. And we're going to pause for a second. Keep it moving.
Because my love for you is ridiculous. I never knew who you were. You be like this.
All right.
My love for you is ridiculous. My love is R-I-D-I-C. Hello, U-S. R-I-D-I-C.
And next up we have Kingsley Scott. Kingsley Scott is one of our little infants here at New City Elizabeth. He's 1 year old as of yesterday. His favorite animal is Elmo. And this afternoon, Kingsley is wearing a Sesame Street shirt. His shirt has Elmo on it with a back, and his name has Team on the back of his shirt. Look at his shirt. That's Team. He also is wearing Cookie Monster pants. And his shoes are orange and yellow. His hobbies are eating and smiling. And his quote this afternoon is, "I am a child of God." Yeah. Let's give it up for a little Kingsley.
Thank you, Daniel.
And next up we have little Miss Jordan Pearson. Underneath, and the brand of that is Art Class, and that comes from Target. Her jacket is army green with a banded animal on it, and the brand of that is H&M. She has on black Converse shoes. And little Jordan Pearson's hobbies are dancing and watching YouTube. And her quote this afternoon is, "Jesus is good." Let's give it up for Miss Jordan Pearson. And next up we have little Miss Jace Pearson. Jace Pearson is 8 years old. Her favorite color is turquoise. This afternoon she is wearing a gray shirt with a future president in black letters on it, and that comes from Target. Her jacket is army green, and it has a rainbow star and a heart on it. And also, she's wearing a black skirt, and that comes from Target. And her cool shoes are black Converse. And little Miss Jake's favorite hobby is, what do you guys think? Dancing, got it correct. And her quote this afternoon is, "Jesus died on the cross for us." Good job. Jordan Mitchell again. Jordan Mitchell is wearing a gray shirt now with two trolls on the front that are hugging. Her shirt says, "Can't stop, won't stop." She also is wearing a black poof jacket. The back has a has white wording on it that says, "Sure life isn't perfect, but my hair isn't is." And you can find that at Dillard's. And the brand of it is DreamWorks. She also is wearing black leggings. They come from Walmart. And she's wearing tan shoes with a bow on the front of them. Let's give it up for Jordan Mitchell. Next up, we have Caitlin Mitchell. This afternoon, Caitlin is wearing a hot pink, loose fitted shirt. She has on a denim jean jacket with a gold bird on the back of it. And the brand of that is New York & Company. She also has on denim pants that are bootcut. And the brand of that is New York & Company also. And next up, we have a duo. We have Janae and Taylor. Woo-hoo! Good afternoon, these little ladies. ladies for wearing a navy blue.
Just like Boss Baby, DreamWorks' new movie, The Boss Baby. First, head over to Subway for a free Boss Baby backpack tag.
When you might wear a navy blue shirt this afternoon.
Okay.
With American style shirts with bell bottoms on the sleeves. And the brand of that is Soprano, and that comes from Dillard's. They also are sporting a tan vest with fringes on the bottom of it, and it also has lace trimming. Their pants have a zigzag print, and their bell bottoms with a brown belt also. Show off your belt, ladies. Where's your belt? Go ahead and walk back and spin first. Alright, next we have Kayren again. She's wearing a maroon and white shirt from Old Navy. White airplane designs on it. Also, he has on denim pants that come from Old Navy. Also, his shoes are black. The brand of his shoes are Scott Davis. Good job, Kayren. Let's give it to Kayren. Next up we have Jamari Keaton again. She's wearing a black and white striped shirt with a gold bead sequence on it. And it says beautiful. The brand of that is Old Navy. She also has on denim jeans. And the brand of those are Eastside 89, and it comes from Children's Place. Her shoes are black tundra. And I believe, let's bring out all of our fashion show to rip the one brand one last time. Come on out. Let's stand on our feet and clap for them. We have Kaylin, we have Jordan, we have Janae, we have Jamari, we have Kaylin, we have Jay, we have Baby Kingsley, we have Jordan, and we have Taryn. Spread out and bottle your clothes now. Spread out so everyone can see it. Dance, have fun. Let's give a wonderful hand clap for all of our kids.
At this time, we're going to bless the food. Bless the food we're about to receive. Let it nourish our bodies. Bless everybody that prepared it. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
At this time, we're going to, they can just get up and we'll serve. Amen. You can go to different tables that you want to, and they'll serve you. At this time, we're going to eat. Amen.
I like that.
on the bottom.
Okay, Pastor got something for y'all there. I got something for y'all. Come on up here. Come up here. Come up here. Y'all come up here. We're going to do this together then, okay?
Yeah!
I got something. I got something for y'all. Now, this is for Pastor to y'all, okay? Yeah, thank you. I'm gonna sit down now. Amen. Y'all be cool. Hey, man. Yeah. We're getting ready. If you have your raffle, we're getting ready to do this raffle. And it's 5-10 members, and we'll get up out of here.
Morgan is not a member of the church, so this is all legal. She's going to pull a name. I can't say who she's going to pull. It's only one winner. And the winner is going to win 8 gift cards with $10 each for 8 different eating places.
Oh, all right. She said she wasn't.
So we just want to thank all the teams, all the team captains, and everyone that participated. We really do appreciate it. Well, let's give yourself a hand for that. Teamwork. Like we say, this is a fundraiser.
So we do have a winner.
Each table was asked to raise $1,000, and some of us came really close to it. So our first place winner is the Lady Edwards team. The second place winner is First Lady. You guys were really close, actually. Really close. And then the third place winner is Sister Kawana team. And then our fourth place winner, which we combined, is Minister Miles and Sister Tarnisha.
So let's give it up for that. Thank everyone for that. And at this time, they do have to go plates on the table. You're welcome to. Oh, I'm going to let the pastor.
Okay. Take the time out of it. Listen, before we leave, I want to do something. Some of you know that this was a fundraiser, but I've been working behind the scenes with some of the staff, and Pastor Pearson and Pastor Miles, would you come here for a second? I've been working hard to, because when you're a pastor and you have other people that's helping you, for as a pastor, and I had an annual day, my pastor's day, and these guys blessed me. And they work extremely hard, and I can't pay them like I want to. So this fundraiser is for them. Amen. Amen. I'm going to split the money up. And I, like I said, I can't pay y'all, but this is for y'all.
Right.
From my heart. Just a tribute. That the year ain't just taking up for the pastor, amen. This is the reason why we are going where we're going, man. And I thank you guys for that. I know y'all ain't know. That's why I've been taking that 200 out of here. I've been getting called in. Man, why you keep taking it? This is what that was for, man. And I'm going to split it up, and I want to bless y'all, the church. We want to bless y'all. Everything I can, you know, like I say, we have, you know, the pastor and wife annual day. But I want to do something for y'all. I really do. Are y'all agreeing with that? If y'all don't, it don't matter anyway. I got the money. So we thank you so much for that. Amen. Amen. I love y'all, man. I wanted to do it before because I know you. He's going out on vacation and he deserves it.
Yeah.
It's all right. Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord, so much, Lord, for everything said and done, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for just the songs, Lord, the just having fun, the fellowship, Lord, the food, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for the games, Lord, just being able to unwind, Lord, in a godly way, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for everybody that came here, Lord. We ask that you bless us all as we get ready to go back to our destinations, Lord, and it'll be safe on our passage home, Lord. And, you know, it's going to be wrecks and different things, drivings, drunk drivers, all kind of stuff going on, Lord. But we need that hedge of protection over us right now, Father. Yes. Until we meet again, Lord, to protect us this week, Lord, at work and everything else, Lord. Now may the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ and the sweet Holy Communion rest you and abide and keep us as we ask for one another. And the church said, amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.